So that she has some pain on the neck, and also we can tell that C6, C7, T1, this areas in left side, it's kind of swollen here, and also some tender part. It's tender, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's here, you see.
Right there,
you see,
yeah.
You see, even at the, yeah. So today we just use micro knife just to clean up here first. Okay.
Great. Yeah, you can move to half the fear. Mm-hmm. Prepare. Half the fear. It's better.
Mm-hmm. That's great.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Good. She has some kind of pain up on the knee too, that when she walks, a little bit limping, we can tell her. And before, lots of swelling on the knee areas. That seems the knee swelling a little bit better, but the kneecap, around kneecap, still have some pain. So today we'll work on the kneecap and then find, you know, the treatment for that.
Mm-hmm. Tender here, right? Back. Do you feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we can work on this knee.
I'm going to turn the other way.
That's okay.
Okay.
Perfect. Thank you. here. Mm-hmm. Antenna here.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, great. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me just stop here. You feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay, great. You can get them now.
Okay.
You have to feel. Yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah, you can stand up. You know, to see how to feel now. Yeah, you can try. Yeah, just a few steps to see how to feel.
Yeah, it feels a lot looser.
A lot looser?
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. That's great. So your leg is okay?
Yep.
Okay, great. Mm-hmm. So today we are finished treatment today.
Okay, perfect.